about where the fuck I worked at.
You haven't worked in 10 years.
Don't worry about it. None of your motherfucking business about me. You understand?
Wrong place.
You're not right about anything. You fucking drag race. You're in the fucking military. You're a fucking Navy SEAL. You're so full of fucking shit.
I haven't found a Navy SEAL, you dumbass.
The hell if you did? Well, you're sitting right here. Too bad Randy's right not here, and he'd shove it right back up your ass, too. Oh, yeah, I hit a fucking truck. You hit a fucking guardrail, dumb fucking dumbass.
I hit a truck, you dumb fuck. That's why he's getting a fucking $2,200 worth of work done on his truck, you stupid ass.
It scares me. It scares me that
you
I
know anything you don't
store that and didn't even know.
Neighbor Lewin.
Oh no, I'm tired of taking responsibility for you fucking up.
The boy was actually very pleasant.
Take responsibility for your fuck Somalia up.
I already do. I don't need to take your shit either.
Until 2014.
Because you got drilled them. I didn't drill none of them.
This is our time celebrating his
graduation. You did that little story. You'd be a fucking punk.
Yeah, I know what I do.
Neighbors and friends say he was a devout
I have a memory past fucking today.
Prayed with our tongue.
Saw him
just 2 weeks ago. Did he sound frustrated?
Shut the fuck up, George.
Randy's
right.
The country?
No, at all. He actually loved America. He loved the fact of the opportunity that he had here to go to school.
But police say Artan attacked that school.
Flip me up in the air.
What's right about
William
you?
Clark says
you're
he
right.
Thought it was a traffic accident.
Talk shit about you every day.
But then there were people started shouting. Immediately.
You can hear half
tonight,
the shit here.
Tonight, only three of the 11
you.
Injured are still in the
I
hospital.
I don't care.
Stephanie Gosk, NBC News, Columbus, Ohio.
A late flurry this evening of cabinet
papers. Dude, that don't give a fuck attitude to get you in life.
News has learned financier Steven Mnuchin is expected to be named Trump's Treasury Secretary as soon as tomorrow. An investor Wilbur Ross is expected to be named.
Look at yours, you fat ass. You're lucky you don't even fucking make it the next year.
Former labor secretary and wife of
you're not gonna see a kid graduate, you're not gonna see no fucking grandkids, you're not gonna see shit.
Secretary.
You don't take care of yourself. Look at you, what is it, 400 pounds?
Look at you, fucking buckle five? Like a little fucking girl?
Secretary of Health and Human Services.
Go ahead, eat some more of that fucking ice cream. Maybe be about 500 pounds by fucking New Year's.
The elect is overshadowing his own cabinet picks with his threat today.
At least I'm not a fat fuck. It's got fucking tits like a fucking woman.
People who burn
yeah,
American
my woman hotter than yours by a fucking fire.
Say would be
you got bigger tits than most women out there.
This new fire
my woman ain't sleeping with a neighbor.
Think what you want, George.
Today,
go ahead. Think what you want, George. I could give a fuck less about you. You're a fat ass piece of fucking shit. A punk. It won't take any responsibility for his own fucking actions.
Nobody
go ahead. Keep right in your fucking mouth. Eat some more of that fucking ice cream. I don't give a fuck if you have a goddamn coma right now.
So good.
Eat some more.
Upheld twice by the Supreme Court.
What?
In this country, we have a tradition of respecting unpleasant speech. I happen to.